lords and ladies. My name is CrescentEmpress, and welcome back to Might and Magic 7. So, when we left off, we were on our way to Nighon, which is going to be a pain in the ass. A royal pain in the ass. This is a labyrinth. And fuck these horses, seriously. They are the most in the way people. I can't just scoot past them. All that fight is happening down there, actually. Let's not be dumb, shall we? Let's not be dumb by hitting the correct buttons, for starters. Let's actually take the time to do resistances and stuff, since we're not going to be able to go invisible for a while. We will ultimately be trying to get through this, the difficult section. Sneak past because we're literally not strong enough to kill the fence inside. It will end in tragedy if we try. So, we will try to get through this section with as little combat as possible because it's really just a giant pain in the ass. We will need to ultimately be invisible when we go to change. Given the choice to do it that way, I meant about the reloading. I didn't really get a chance to demonstrate that in save. Manage.
have to deal with the gazer next. I think. Where did the gazer go? Just wander back down the tunnel. I don't play any bit left. If it moves off, then it is completely moved out to fuck off. Christmas is always here, and it is always worth giving. Someday I'll find the entrance. Yeah.
Let's leave it alone. Give me.
Yeah. Right now. Good. Save my game. You would not believe how far those tunnels actually go. We will need to go back there. Endgame stuff. This is my favorite tower to play in, because it's the most challenging. Tower to 200, resources to 500. This is the most challenging place to play, and this is where I play recreationally. I come here. Because, also, as you can see, we start out with only one of everything. it sure doesn't seem like that's going to be feasible for me. Because it's really giving me nothing this year. Like, nothing. has a better collection here. I want to play that, but I really don't have a choice. I have to try to level the playing field a little bit here. Okay, then he dumped that card. This guy is...
I am not impressed. Okay, well, this is a tower win.
Yeah, either we win by tower or we lose something.
And it's looking like the verdict is lose the whole damn game, because in a matter of a couple of turns, we will lose
if I don't get a decent magic card. That's not even gonna save us. But that will.
Okay, so we did the Nighon thing. Now, the next thing that we should do. Can't do about
supposed to have a percentage chance to fail. That, in case you hadn't come along, that was what I meant.
Okay, so we did that. We're going to go and promote our thief. And then we will be in damn good shape. We'll be able to progress the plot, is what I'm saying. We
I need to actually talk to. Do you need medical attention? Take care. I need to actually talk to this guy over here, who I believe is a repair item expert. Tell me where to go.
Hey,
Nighon. This house. Let's go back to Tellurian because we'll get saying this. It's just so much faster.